cabin about a mile to the left from the top of the ski jump. I saw it one day when I got lost.